we're all professionals here, and we work on this every day. One-on-one, at the end of the game, this is what you live for.
Jrue Holiday for the victory!
Put yourself in a position to make a bucket, and mine went in.
Working duties. Tragic. It's always me. It's always me, every time. Jordan, do this. Jordan, do that. It's okay, guys. I'll do it. I'll do it. This is what it's called being a great teammate. I went and got donuts. They told me 30 minutes before the flight, Jordan, go get donuts. Like, there's not other rookies, but it's okay. I'll do it. This is what it costs for a seat at the Blu-ray table. This is what it costs for a seat at the Blu-ray table, right here. People are going to have some full stomachs after this flight.
For the first half, let's go, let's finish strong. Enjoy our break. We've been playing every other day. Our bodies are tired. Sorry, Bucks fans, for letting you guys know that, but we're tired. But no, let's finish this road trip strong, have some fun, and get a W. Peace!
Karma.
Same. Can you request a new teammate?
Same. Sam!
Yeah.
I got Sam next time. Sam,
that's
I got
crazy.
You with me next time.
Okay. I need a new teammate, man.
Hey, Khris! No sportsmanship?
I can shake y'all hair. I can't see y'all teammate.
final score, Milwaukee Bucks 112, the Memphis Grizzlies 111.
That's what I'm talking about! Welcome back! Check out that!
Wishing
you a shot.
And until next time, go Grizz. Hey. You know, just Ja made a good play down the lane on the other side, and then we got it out quick and kind of just hit a step back to put us up one. So it was a good win going to the break.
What we got for this?
Any questions? Eric, name?
Come on, Eric. Give me something.
What are you eating?
Lemon pepper wings, man. This is Memphis.
Those your favorite? Lemon pepper? That's the best one?
Yeah.
And then just to follow up on the chicken, because we keep seeing you eat it, our chicken wings are like my favorite. Did you ever have lemon pepper wings before you were drafted?
Before I was drafted? No, never. First time I had lemon pepper wings was in Milwaukee. My little brother Kostas took me to Wingstop. So he was like, oh, this place is really good, really good. And I was like, what should I get? And it was like the lemon pepper wings. And I had it for the first time, I think when I was around 20, 21 years old.
Yeah, different in the South, though, for sure.
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Giannis.